Hello, everybody! I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 41 of my Sims 4 Seasons Let's Play. Today is a holiday, but Leia did work, so she made some money at her job, and she got some royalties from her books. Right now, she is going to bake for the holiday, and I am curious to see what she can bake at this point. She is at level 6 of baking. I actually thought it was a little higher than that. What can she bake? What looks good? Well, she can't bake what I wanted her to bake. So, because of that, I'm going to have her bake a carrot cake. And a baker would need one carrot for that. And she has that. So it makes the carrot cake cheaper, I think. And of course her baking skill is going up.
Ooh. Oh.
Did she just taste the batter? I think she did. I don't think I ever saw what the carrot cake looks like. I mean, I saw from the picture, but I don't think that I ever had a Sim bake one. So, how does it look?
Ah! Woohoo!
Okay, it looks nice, I think. What is the quality? It's excellent. Good. And, what does she have to do with presents? She has to open presents. Well, does she have any presents in the mailbox? Oh, yes! Check for gifts. I forgot that, a Sim. I thought that maybe a Sim could do that, but I wasn't 100% sure. I know that I did it once before, but for a moment I forgot, and I thought I'd have to go into build mode and buy a stack of presents. I'm glad I don't have to do that. She is going to invite a guest. You have to go to her relationship panel, and she is just going to invite Al Diamond. That's it. It's going to be a quiet, a quiet night.
Huishi Fuasa, Dali Pubara, Seneke Belindi, Sheshire.
Maybe she can serenade
Binkapa
him.
Baru.
This time. A Okay, so he's here. He got here very fast. And he's going to talk about cold weather, and we'll see what gift she can give him. She doesn't have much that she can give him. She should have bought something. You know what? She is going to give him. She is going to give him. Some honey. Because he is a foodie sim.
Deezy.
Vadish.
Babu!
Obelmyth!
I never saw that wrapping paper.
Oh!
Meshka!
Okay, but she didn't open anything yet, so...
Oh, woo!
I don't think it actually, you know what? That counted. I said that she has to open gifts. Maybe he just gave her a gift. I don't know. So let's check for gifts. Maybe he already got her a gift. It's a surprise. Okay, she has something
Fribs.
in her inventory now, which is good. So we're gonna see what she has in her inventory. Okay, I'm gonna see this way. I'm gonna read it if I can. The gifts can be found in either the Sims inventory or the household inventory. That's what I thought, and I don't see anything new here. I don't see anything new here. I apologize for my phone if you can hear it. Usually I know that you can't because I play my videos back before I post them, but my phone is very close by today. Okay, there's nothing in her inventory that wasn't there before, so I'm going into the household inventory. Oh, are they kissing? Oh, there's a lot in her household inventory. She's got some books. And she has this... really expensive painting. Again, I apologize for the ringing phone. I'm not answering it. She has two copies of this, so I'm gonna sell one copy if I can. And, you know, I'll, keep the rest for right now. And C is really starving. So, C is going to... who is this guy? This guy came to our house last night. I don't know who he is. I'm glad that Al Diamond is here. And we're going to light a candle.
Fruba!
And then we're going to eat some carrot cake.
Ooh! Clomp, Zebora. Lefta, Parsicom.
Really, Al didn't have to buy her anything. He got her this cat. This wonderful cat.
Deezy! Ying!
So, can she decorate well? You know, she is going to call Tamil.
Buncha! Plus!
It even looks good cut.
Ooh,
oh, don't sit over there.
Oh, you know, Chocha.
Why don't you sit with him? Sit with him. Yeah, that's much better. Take the cake with you. Sit with him.
Yipsy.
Sit with him.
Oh, friend do.
Aw, that's so cute.
Hatsuyabe!
Why?
Okay, they're gonna have a deep conversation. And, she is going to... She is going to blow a kiss.
Ooh, huh.
Ah,
woohoo! Oh, Yamala.
Snibara Watanini.
Barsip Neebs.
Karenzi.
Soy. If she can. Serenade. And she can.
Ooh. Ooh.
What's that?
So she's gonna do
Mibs?
That.
Ooga lump. Ah.
Ooh.
Tanoba.
Yamal. Yuma!
And boy, Sharuna Anaberveric.
She is very happy and very inspired.
Yanerva love forever.
Borf.
Shazide Utsil.
Rel Meep. Garbafa. With toy.
Yep. I got her voice up there. And, she's going to, discuss world peace. And she's going to discuss gourmet dishes. He'll appreciate that. Share ideas and go back to being romantic. You should know, guys, that right before I started recording at 3 a.m. I know it took me a while to record because it's now 10:19 p.m. But before Leia did what she had to do for work, at 3:30 a.m., this gentleman here called her up and asked her if she wanted to go on a date with him to a restaurant. Not at 3:30 a.m., she was sleeping.
Oh, Locus!
But he's obviously interested.
Una Narca Naps. Balafoy Camus. Awavine. Yatafeb Karangi. Figueni Dopsu. Wibs. Vena Garza Fwib. Fenib Nitva.
Simbab Krako.
Skooma.
Shamani.
Yeah, Nibs.
Oh, Nibsa.
She's very Yali? Happy.
Varobi Muma.
Pondo Quibs Bada Yen.
Bonsa Chow.
Playing the heartstrings. And still have that movement now for
Harbine.
4 hours. Kazune. Another 4 hours. Use the restroom. Please use the restroom. I don't want you to embarrass yourself.
What's the novel again, Zo? Rabal?
I want to see what he's going to
do. Oh, Yamala.
He's thinking about food. Have a piece of carrot cake.
Ah, Fenoy Kadop.
He's so nice with the kitty. Okay, so replace this. And I don't know, should she pour a drink platter? I don't think so. I think that she can tell an inside joke and she should embrace him.
Zarf Samzo, quink, quink, Abba.
Spinay. Skeins Shemay. Swobiv Zaffle.
And I'm going to end this part here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. I'm happy that you can see that the cat is licking up the water in the bathroom. Be happy and stay safe.